man's world. I say shove it. Survive a day in the desert with us if you think you're so tough. We are the Free Amber Militia. Been a while since someone had the guts to approach my crew.
You must not have heard about me then. My guts are infamous. My pancreas is the toast of Paris.
Oh, I heard about you. That flashy showman. Sorry, darling. No way you can handle this crew. We go hard. We got scars. Name's Faith. You want a gun for me? Then survive our gauntlet. First up is the River Run.
Great day for racing, girls. Taking bets on how long this showman will last.
Showtime!
You better not watch out on the first jump, showman.
Oh my god!
Need a change of pants?
Pretty hit. See ya. Is better. Don't let up. Almost there.
Complete waste of our- Hey! One of my girls found an abandoned motocross circuit. They're heading there now. You better show.
A motocross tracking cars?
Why the hell not? It'll be fun. Touch the sun for me on these jumps, girls.
And Mac.
Bet you can't even get half their vertical on these jumps.
It's showtime! How you like my tail lights?
off-roading. I gotta say, Burst is feeling great. What a rush!
Wasn't expecting that much bite from someone who got chased out of Silver Rock. It was such a shame. Was looking forward to someone knocking the house down a peg.
Not a fan of the house?
They're quinoa-eating type A assholes who choke freedom with every breath they take.
I'll take that as a no.
Smart boy. Next challenge. One of my girls wiped out on a massive jump near Silver Casino. So we all gonna try it now.
Obviously.
Loudmouth on a lucky streak.
Sounds like you think I'm just hot air.
Sounds like.
Let's go, let's go! Just a scratch.
Thank you.
Just saying hi. I'll be taking that. Still think I'm just a showman?
You can race, I'll give you that. But don't expect me to be impressed just because you can catch some air.
What's the guy gonna do to impress you around here?
He'd probably start with not trying to impress me. My girls haven't had a good brawl in a while. If you can stand scraping some paint off your eyes, try taking them on next. We won't be running the whole crew on this. You want to prove you're not old show? Show up and get beat up.
Showtime! Just a little closer. Doing great, Mac Attack. Finish strong. Whoa.
showman.
When are you gonna stop calling me showman? I'm creaming you guys out here.
You're missing the point, darling. We could race anywhere. Why the hell do you think we're out here? Think about it. But for now, the gauntlet continues. You're holding up, but let's see how much more you have in the tank. Meet at the plateau. Be there.
Yes, sir.
Don't sound so excited. If you win this race, maybe I'll take you on.
That sounds like a challenge.
You're goddamn right it is.
Buckle up. Let's go, let's go. I got it. Why you're all the way out here? You're insane. You're crazy. Absolutely mad. You do this because anything else would be boring.
There you go, showman. You bet your ass it'd be boring. What's the point of racing if you don't get battle scars?
Well, I can think of one or two things that...
No, you just got on a good side. Okay, you earned it. Final challenge. You at the airfield?
I can get there, yeah. Thank you.
ready to finally take me? Make it to the observatory before sunrise.
I'll be there.
Go hog wild. I'm starting from the same distance on the other side of the mountain. You'd better not waste my time.
Get ready to lose to this flashy showman. Let's go, let's go.
I forgot to mention, keep a lookout near the canyon. Got two of my favorite jumps there. Well, one of my favorite jumps. The other, let's just say, I haven't had a car survive it yet.
Thank you.
Make your way to the queue, showman.
I haven't had this much fun whipping someone in a long time.
Not so much blood is pumping. I met someone who pissed off the house so much they got themselves ran out of town.
What can I say? We never do anything half-assed.
That include taking them down too?
Absolutely.
Almost lost my fender there.
Pretty sure my suspension is trashed.
No other way to race. Even pulling a few stunts ourselves. Happy driving, showman. And remember, if you're not gripping your wheel for dear life, then you're not racing.
Amen.
You running with the malicious as Susie's days, fresh meat? You're crazier than I thought.
Udo? What's up?
I've been watching you and your crew. You're really gunning for the house, aren't you?
It's gonna be huge, Udo. They're not gonna know what hit them.
Yeah. Hey, if you're ever in trouble, Link 73's got your back.